Hello friends, today is 14th February, you know, on 14th February 2019, a terror attack was carried out in Pulwama in Jammu and Kashmir by a suicide bomber, resulting in the death of 40 CRPF personnel. The suicide bomber identified Jaisi Muhammad Adil Ahmed Dar rammed his vehicle into a bus with the CRPF. So on this day, I salute the soldiers killed in Pulwama. Jai Hind!